Hey there everyone, Manish here back again with another video. Today in this video, we will be talk about how you can compare price on different websites. Like if you want to buy a product from Amazon or Flipkart or whatever it could be online merchant, you should have to know how to compare prices from one website to another website. Like you cannot buy from randomly, like let's suppose you went to buy a mic. Okay, in my case, let's suppose I wanted to buy a mic. So just search on here mic, or just search for one of the most famous mic, Boya BY-M1. So Boya BY-M1. Okay, Boya BY-M1. Here you can search on Amazon. It price is 849 rupees, nearby 850 rupees. Okay, and if you went to search on here, okay, this one is another, this is a Boya BY-M1 DM. It's a dual larvix, it's a different from the another. Okay, so this one is like one of the most famous industry mic, and here it's 849 rupees. Let's compare on the different website, like let's compare on Flipkart. So just search for Boya BY-M1. I have already searched it. So just open up Boya BY-M1. Here you can see that its price 839 rupees. So as you can see that there are many different different website and different price. From one website you will be get from a cheap and one from a higher. So become a good buyer, not like buy from randomness. So for that we have a couple of tools. Like we cannot compare from a different website, like we have a ton of other websites also that I don't also know. So there are a couple of already tools are available in the market. So what you can do is you can just go to one website and then you can see all the prices from the different website. So how you can do is just continue with this video. So just come on this tab, Price Hatke, and we have a couple of the tools, Price Tracker, as well as Buy Hatke, as well as Price Comparison tool. So what I do is I will be add to this my Chrome browser. So just click on the add extractions, just click on the add extraction, and this is also done for the Buy Hatke. Just click on this add extractions button. Okay, the net connections, okay, the net connections goes up down. Okay, so just click on the add to Chrome, and here also just click on the add to Chrome and add extractions. So now we have installed three of them extractions. Okay, so what we can do is we can just come on here and just refresh this page. Okay, just refresh this page and see what's happened. Okay, so we have refreshed the page, but nothing can be happen. Here you can see one of the tool come up window. This is known as slider window. So here you can find different. Okay, just click on this here and we will be see. Okay, it will be taking that Buy Hatke compared to Buy Hatke. Okay, what we can do here is just come on to this one here and just come on here, and okay, here it will be showing all the offers as well as exclusive deals as well as customize. Okay, so what we can do is we can just get a alert also. We can take alert from here also, like what kind of product we went to buy. So we can alert also, we can get alert from here also. And another tool that we have is this one, or the tool name Price Tracker. So auto checkout on Flipkart default address will be selected. Okay, so what its auto checker do is just refresh this page, or what does this tool does? GoSell.com, how it works? Just click on here, click on the page. Okay, so just come on the product page. This is like all the page. This is not a product page, this is category page. So just click on here. Okay, now I think so the tool will be back out. Okay, as you can see here, this will be showing our graph that when the Boya mic is down and when the Boya mic is up. So as you can see here that September the price is 1005, and now it's 1100, and now after that 880. So what the minimum price? So it will be showing that minimum price is 825 rupees. Okay, And then let's come on to here also, and let's come on to this product category, and here we also able to see this. Okay, so let's wait for a few more seconds. Okay, you can see this one price graph. This will be okay, price graph. Okay, just click on the price graph. Okay, it will be show that what the price minimum price is, 765 rupees price minimum, and what the price is going on, so 849 rupees. So I think so the price right now it's higher, okay, compared to this previous days, previous months. So how you can compare, so that's how you can compare all the products and all those things. Let me open up another things. Okay, let me open up another product. Just open up this product of the Boya. This is another Boya mic. Okay, just see the price graph. Okay, just open up, just waiting for open up. Okay, so now you can see this, it's showing the green things, like it's good to be buy, I think so right now. It will be saying that, yeah. Okay, yeah, it will be saying that average price is 1827 price and lowest is 1500. So now price is going good. Or you can say select alert from here also and just click on the alert button. This will be automatically notify you when something could be come out. So that's it for this now, and I will be see you in another video.